Yeah, folks, Mosif is here. This episode is going to be a real short one. I had to backtrack to get this weapon. So it's only about 30 minutes long, and in the next episode, we'll continue going on forward. So some of the steps or some of the stuff is missing from this episode because I just could not find the extra videos that I had filmed for it. So we pick up at the eagle's nest and move forward. Here we go. Well, I'm up here at the eagles where the mace is. I kind of get it before, and it was the eagles got aggravated with my animal handling check failed. So the eagles got aggravated and I had to fight them, and they knocked somebody off a cliff. So I'm going to try it again. This time I used it. Speaking with animals potion.
Intruder! In my nest! This area was meant to be safe! Xavier, get behind Mummy!
Keep my conversation check will work.
Fine. Xavier! Don't talk to it. It might have germs.
You can pass, but you're not to talk to me. Gross.
Do anything. Like you're gonna have to gotta go to fight her anyway.
Another step forward.
Where's he made?
Choice but to keep going.
I There we go. You know, unfortunately, I had to fight him. But got the mace now, or the hammer. I need to get the mace.
Have a welcome rest.
Mines when you're not in combat or something, Dwayne.
This place reeks of alcohol.
Dang it.
Don't linger.
Time to deal some punishment.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Whoops.
Oh.
swords meet sorcery.
One left, I can just wait there for him, I guess. He's right there.
Cutting to the chase.
Wait for the embers to die off. Oh. Picked it up, didn't realize it. Alright, so we're going to spend all that to camp. Oh no, I haven't picked it up, that's still the hammer. One of these kobolds was supposed to have a mace. Mm-hmm. looted it yet. Noises are still going, even though they're all dead. Been hit with a bug. I don't have the mace. One, there it is. Alright, I am good to go now. Hiding one body under another. I hate when they get stuck like that.
I've got a long road ahead. Master Stockhold.
That's the mace.
What path lies before me?
Damn it. Here. I'll take all these. Yes, thank you.
The weapon stopped glowing. How odd.
Mm. for saving it. I think this is for a legendary weapon. I didn't look too much into it because I didn't want a whole lot of spoilers, but not so bad. Just the leg work. Oh. Next is this down here, and I may have to do some running back and forth between camps, because if I remember right, I tried turning those statues, and they wouldn't move. Are these statues over here that you got to turn? But I got a couple characters that haven't, so I may have to run back and forth to get somebody that hasn't. Attempted to turn those statues. This one is facing in the right direction. That's the one I got turned.
The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
This way. Somewhere. If we can avoid. There we go. Loosen it up. Anyway, yep. Yeah, on my character that I'm not doing for YouTube, I gotta come back. I got the Dawnstar by Lucky Lockpick, but I never did come down here with it, so I'm gonna have to come back down here with him to get whatever weapon this is down here.
This trespasser, turn back, lest your life be forfeit.
Need a way to unlock here.
This trespasser, turn back, lest your life be forfeit.
There's going to be an explosion. It unlocked again. Lucky.
Lathander's light may be infinite, but his mercy is not. Return. Now.
Going to energy source.
Touch me.
Another one, possibly gonna go around. Ah.
Time to rest.
Perhaps. I hope they're in a bit. big bad boss fight that's going to whip my ass 5 or 6 times. Because that was a pain in the ass to get to. Now. Guess who's getting that weapon? Wow. Yep. All right, we'll go ahead and call it for this episode. We got a nice little weapon there for Battle Heart. We'll pick back up in the Underdark. So, thanks for stopping by. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.